Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Thank you. We're going to try that one more time. We're going to try that again. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Thank you. I think we got one more in us because I want to hear the people in the back. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Thank you. And welcome to Meditation Mount. I am DeAnna Carpenter. I am one third of Trinity of Sound, and this is Kelly Anderson. I was supposed to say Kelly Jeans Lucky. That's your Instagram handle. but we want to say welcome. And as you can see, it's two of us. It's like, I thought they were called Trinity of Sound. We are, but our sister Karina is not here with us this evening, and she'll be back with us next Friday. So is this anyone's first time to the Mount? You can raise your hand. Oh, wow. Welcome. Welcome to Meditation Mount. We hope that although this is your first, that it will not be your last and that it'll be the first of many more visits. So I just want to shout out our veterans, people who've been here before. Raise your hand to the Mount. Yes, welcome back. Welcome home. Is this anyone's first time experiencing a sound bath or sound healing? Welcome. 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 We hope you enjoy. And I just want to talk a little bit about the sound experience itself. As you can see, Kelly and I have a beautiful assortment and array of instruments. And sound baths are typically very relaxing, restorative, replenishing experiences. And sometimes with sound, especially since we all are composed of sound, what happens is that these different instruments sometimes will trigger and cause certain things that are stuck, dormant, hidden, that we don't want to let go of quite yet, to come up to the surface. And if that happens, we invite you to breathe through it. If you need to sit up, sit up. If you need to cry, cry. If you need to dance, dance. But do what you need to do to help move that energy, to help move whatever is seeking an invitation to be released and transmuted. So I will guide us in a meditation, and it will be followed by breath work and vocal toning by Kelly. Another thing about Meditation Mount, it is a very beautiful space that is dedicated to creative meditation. And it has six principles, of which some of them are goodwill, spiritual approach, unanimity, thank you, and divine human relations. And so tonight's meditation will touch on quite a few of those six principles. But one of the things that we love to do at every sound experience is connect eye to eye, heart to heart, soul to soul with every person in the space. So if you would allow us the honor of just connecting with you, so that way we can start to feel into the container that's already here. And it also helps us to just listen into what's needed. So Kelly and I are just going to look around and connect with you. If you don't want us looking into your beautiful eyes, you can look away. You can be like, oh my gosh, the sun is in my face. You can put your shades on. It's perfectly fine because we know that this is an intimate, it's intimate. Okay, so we'll start. Thank you for the smiles. The sound is already starting. Yes. Crazy quail. Beautiful. And now we invite you all to just take a moment to look around you and connect with the people who are in the space with you. You know, you can throw a thumbs up, a peace sign, a heart. You can say hey if you feel like using your voice. But just taking the time to acknowledge each other's presence. Taking in the diverse expressions of spirit and beauty and joy and wonder that is all around us. Because if we think about it, this will be the only time that this group of people will be gathered together like this. And so with that bit of information present, let's try to connect one more time. Just think of that in. This is the only time we'll be gathered together like this. Wonderful, wonderful. All right, so I invite you to close the outer eyes. Beginning to bring your awareness to the beauty and the sacredness of this moment. We're still in this beautiful window of the new moon in Leo. And for the next few moments, I invite us to bring our awareness to our heart center. You can place both hands on your heart center. You can place your left hand on the heart and the right hand on Mama Earth, whatever feels comfortable, whatever feels natural, whatever feels yummy. And just for the next few moments, I invite you just to pay attention to your heart. Feeling that soft, steady pulse and rhythm. Feeling and breathing into this deep sense of compassion and generosity and loyalty. Allowing the breath to become full, rich, and deep on the inhale and completely releasing the breath on the exhale as you come into a deeper awareness of your heart. And in honor of this Leo new moon, I just have a few questions that I invite you to sit with during our time of stillness and introspection. And the first one, I invite you to just ask yourself, where can I be more generous, open, and receptive in my loving? Breathing deep and allowing whatever insights come to the surface to arise. Allowing that question to ruminate and swirl and stir as we contemplate on the second question. Where can I be more courageous in my love of self, with my fellow earth travelers and this planet? Where can I be more courageous in my love of self, with each other, for the planet? And last, where in my life is there an invitation for childlike wonder and innocence? Where in my life is there an invitation for childlike innocence and wonder? Just breathing into this heart space. Continuing to allow these questions to be with you throughout our sound experience this evening, and even in the days to come. And remaining in this space of receptivity as Kelly leads us in breath work and vocal toning.
Just settling into your body, feeling what it feels like to be you right now. We're going to be breathing slowly in through the nose and out through the mouth through pursed lips. When we inhale, our belly expands, and when we exhale, our belly contracts. So when we inhale through the nose, it's a long, deep inhale into the belly. Holding for a moment, and then exhaling out pursed lips, kind of like you're creating a sound of wind. So the exhale is a long, slow, deep exhale. So let's all inhale together. Inhale. Hold for a moment. Exhale out the pursed lips. And then hold out for a second. Inhale again, pulling the energy from the earth into your belly. Holding, exhaling out the pursed lips. Inhaling again, and visualize the energy coming from the earth into your belly with the inhale. Holding and exhaling it out the pursed lips down into the earth again. Inhaling deeply, pulling the energy into your belly. Holding it, letting the energy circulate. Exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling again from the earth into your belly. Holding it, opening up your heart center. Exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling again from the earth into your belly, holding it at the top, and this time making the exhale even longer, exhaling back down into the earth. Exhaling completely. Inhaling again, now really visualize that energy coming up into your root, traveling up to your belly and into your heart center. And then exhaling back down into the earth. Keep your awareness on your heart center with this breath. Inhaling again into the belly, into the heart. Exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling again into the belly from the earth, into the heart center. Exhaling back down into the earth. Now, after your next inhale, your entire exhale will be a hum. So, a long, slow, deep inhale through the nose, and the entirety of your exhale is a hum. It's kind of like this. Hum. again. And make the hum powerful so that you can feel the vibration in your body and your face. Vibrating. Now, in the middle of the next hum, open up into a ma. Together. Shavasana, and really let yourself feel connected and supported by the earth. Notice where you feel the most held. What parts of your body are anchored into the earth? Continuing with long, slow, deep, deep breathing into the belly. Letting your head relax. Your face relax. Your entire body relax. And just letting go. It becomes overwhelming or the sounds are too much, you can always open your eyes and look at the beautiful landscape around you and focus on the birds also.
Don't give up on your dreams.
Growing, yes, where are we? Growing.
Shine your light, shine your light like the sun. Shine your light like the sun.
allowing that mantra, Ramadasa, Se Soham, to resonate in, through, and as your very existence. Ramadasa, Se Soham. Allowing that sound current to feel you, as we invite you to bring your awareness back to your glorious body temple, beginning to bring some movement to your body, being gentle and kind with yourself. Tender, as if you're holding a precious newborn baby. Begin to wiggle your toes and your fingertips. If you're still lying down, begin to rotate the ankles and the wrist. Stretching the spine. For those of you who are sitting up already, go ahead and extend those arms towards the heavens. The arms, which are an extension of the heart. And just begin to allow them to sway left to right, right to left, like branches in the wind. Being in this space of wonder and childlike innocence as you begin to look around you, slowly allowing the arms to cascade down to the sides. For those of you who are still lying down, I invite you to come to your left or right side, coming into a fetal position and using one of your hands. Slowly begin to raise yourself off the ground, joining us in a seated position, taking a moment to again just connect with those around you for one more time. Taking a moment to look at these sweeping, majestic mountains that are surrounding us and that has been holding us this entire time. Looking at what has changed. Feeling into what has changed and what has shifted. I invite you to extend those arms out to the side and open them nice and wide as a nice big heart opener. And then we're going to bring those arms around ourselves and give ourselves the tightest squeeze. Yeah, I love seeing the smiles. We're going to do that one more time. Open the arms. Nice big heart opener. And guess what? Hug yourself tight. Squeeze yourself like you mean it. Remembering those questions from our time earlier. Where can you be more loving, more courageous in your loving? More playful and innocent in your loving. I'm going to open those arms one more time. And if you came here with someone, I invite you to turn towards them and give them the tightest squeeze ever. And if you came by yourself, guess what? Hug yourself. I mean, love on yourself. Tight squeeze. Tight squeeze. And if you're daring, go ahead and give your shoulders a kiss. And then just say to yourself, oh, baby, I love you.
Oh, baby, I love you.
Thank you. I didn't hear anybody else. Y'all, can I hear it?
Oh, baby,
I love you.
Whoa. Yes, that's that courage. That's that courage. That's that courage to be more loving with our own selves.
Right.
That's right. Can't pour from an empty cup. All right. It's on behalf of Meditation Mount staff, volunteers, Trinity of Sound, everyone who has walked these grounds and those to come, I just say thank you so much for your presence. Thank you so much for being here with us. You could have been anywhere else on a Friday night, and yet you chose to be here with us, and we do not take that lightly. I just want you all to really think about how, in some way, you each are imprinting and have imprinted upon the mount And any person who comes after you will in some way feel the magic and medicine in your resonance. Mm-hmm. So we thank you for contributing to the to this space of healing, this space of love, this space of connection, and this space of joy. We pray that you have an amazing evening. Be safe in your travels. And we hope to see you again soon.
We thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for the sound.
Thank you.
Thank you for the prayer.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. And thank all of you.
Yes. Give yourselves a round of applause.
Yeah. Good people.
Yes. And happy birthday to all the Leos. Do we have any Leos? Raise your hand. Just want to say happy birthday. Yes.
Happy birthday, Leos.
Yes.